how to forget the past completely by not trying to forget it. Trying to forget the past is a sure way of holding on to the past. You know, there are two guaranteed ways to remember something. One, try to remember it. Put up reminders here and there, and you remember it. And there is another way to remember something and never forget it, and that is by saying daily that I want to forget it. I want to forget A, and I remember daily to forget A. What am I remembering daily?
A.
The mind very well knows what to forget. Do you even remember everything that you have done since the morning today? Can you recall every second? You have already forgotten. You have already forgotten. Mind will forget on its own. You do not allow the mind to forget. How do you not allow the mind to forget? By giving something importance. The moment you take something seriously, it gets more deeply registered in the mind. Now you will not forget it. So don't ask how to forget. Ask how not to take trivia seriously. Our problem is that we take those things seriously that deserve to be pushed aside, and we have no sense of that which is really important. So we remember all the rubbish, but what is really important, we forget that. We forget that because what is really important is actually not important to us. We do not value it. Till the time you keep valuing something, it will hover here. It will keep buzzing here. It is impossible that what is important will be forgotten. So find out what is really important. When you know what is really important, then everything else will just fall off on its own. A man is holding on to a 2 rupee note in his fist. Why? Because he thinks that this is all he has. And to him, it is supremely important. Days, nights, even in dreams, he is remembering the 2 rupee note. But then, suddenly, somebody reminds him that he is already carrying a precious gem in his pocket. Precious gem, invaluable. It's there with you already. Now what will he do with this 2 rupee note? He has a billion times something more valuable already with him. What will he do with this 2 rupee note now? He will easily forget it. But he will forget it only when he discovers the really valuable. But instead of discovering the really valuable, our concern is, sir, how to forget this rubbish? How to forget this rubbish? This rubbish can be forgotten only when you first know that this is rubbish and something else is very precious. And then, forgetfulness, dropping, is simple. If you are engaged in something very important right now, would past come and bother you? Does that happen? That if you are in something really important, does the past still come and bother you? So is it not obvious when does the past come and attack? When you are not with the important. Find out what is important and stay with it. Stick to it. And anyway, that should be the only place where you can be with the important. Every moment, remain aware of this. What is important in this moment? And whatever is important in the moment, stay with that. Whatever is important in a particular moment, stay with that. Never lose consciousness of that. Don't allow yourself to become drunken, drowsy. Whenever you find that you are being carried away, a drift is taking you along, ask, is this important? And it's such a powerful tool. Whenever your mind is being dominated by something, just pause for a while and ask, is this important? Really important? If it is not important, it will drop down.